Highview, this week, coming out of Vision Sunday, we are kicking off a brand new series. We are going to be walking through the parables of our Lord Jesus through the book of Luke. The reason for this is that we are living right now in the midst of a broken world. And we want to fall in love with our King and His kingdom. You know that what the scripture says. It says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness. That's exactly what we are going to do. We're going to be digging in and following in love with Him, our King, and the description of His kingdom in and through the parables. We want to know who He is and what He is about and how we are called to live. I want you to hear a quote. This quote is one that I've used before. It says, movements begin with men and women who encounter the living God and surrender in loving obedience to His call. We want to be a movement. We want to see God do amazing things in and through us, but it begins with an encounter. We want to encounter our living King, and we're going to do that in and through His word. I want you to be excited. I want you to dig in with me, and let's see who God is and what He has to say to us.